Welcome back, friends. Neshi here with more At Dead of Night. Last episode, we completed Rose's story. We found out that Rose is Jimmy's mother. She was starting to watch his personality fracture and watch Hugo Punch take over. And she knew, that's why she defended him so hard, because she knew that it wasn't Jimmy committing those acts, that it was Hugo Punch. We found out that the great Hugo is actually Jimmy's dad. And he was a magician and comedian. That's kind of where Jimmy took over and took on the Hugo Punch role. She eventually set herself on fire here in this hallway because she knew Jimmy was going to do it. And we ended off talking to Jimmy about where his dad is. And so we are now going to go find him, I guess. Let's go. Guess we should hop in the room and take a look in the scrying mirror, see where that tells us to go. Down into the basement. Now I assume because we have to meet Jimmy down there that he is already down there, so we should be safe to make it all the way to the elevator without getting hit.
She got rid of him. But she didn't get it, Maya. You see, Hugo was just one of us. Just another log on the fire. He burned out. But the fire's been burning down the halls for centuries. Clearing the way. Lighting the darkness. Laying waste to the old and the poor and the weak. And it's burning in you too, Maya. I can tell. We are destined to meet together, you and I. You're the one I've been waiting for. Which is why I can't let you leave. You're staying here with me, Maya. Forever. Which deadlock keys do we have? Is a good question. Okay, save here. If it catches you, it's game over. Yep. Alright, 303, 210, 211, 221. Okay, so let's go do 221 first. That's right, we gotta use... Waiting.
comes back.
Get to the elevator as quickly as you can.
Four more.
Get to the stairs as quickly as you can.
All right, three more. Let's see where Jimmy is. He's gonna come down here. Yep. We have 205 and 210. This way. Hopefully Jimmy's still on the first floor for now. 205 is here.
You okay? It's gonna be okay. I'm gonna get you out of here.
See if he's gonna come down this hall. Yep.
Get to the elevator as quickly as you can.
Two more of ya. See if he's gonna come back or not. It sounds like we've got some breathing room, but I don't want to push it. So we're going to take this as slowly as we possibly can. Let's just try and gun it and outrun him since he's going back down. No! No, 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 no. Don't go that way. Oh my god, scare the shit out of myself. Scaring the poop out of me! That's too close for comfort. Yep.
Get to the stairs as quickly as you can.
One more. One more. Are you, Jimmy? Perfect. Oh, come on. We got one more. One. Then I should have looked at this before we even left that room. 303. This might be a tricky room to get out of. This is 302. Where's 303? 303 is here. Get in the room, get in the room, get in the room, get in the room, get in the room. Very long hallway, so I'm going to wait.
Get to the elevator as quickly as you can.
Now the question is, do I have... Yeah, she's taking the elevator. Do I have the key? Did I lose it when I got hit? Yeah, I lost it when I got hit, so I've got to take the elevator. Okay. Sounds like we're okay. Let's try it. It's what, 105 or 121 and 111.
picking it up. Get to the stairs as quickly as you can.
That was probably a mistake sending them out there like that. Dang it. Should be okay, hopefully. All right, let's do it. Let's run. Run. Get in there. Too close.
Get to the elevator as quickly as you can.
So she wasn't harassed on the way to the elevator, so we might be clear. Let's hope. Five, 210.
Get to the stairs as quickly as you can.
So I should be able to send her out. Okay, so he's pretty close. No, 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 no. Please, no. Should be okay now. Hopefully. Nope, we're going this way. Going. Going, going, gone. Okay, so it sounds like he followed me that way. So, one can only hope. Hoping is what I'm doing right now.
Get to the elevator as quickly as you can.
One more. Though he didn't mess with her on the way to the elevator, so he... Where is he? Now where is he? Come on, Jimmy. Tell me where you are. There we go. There we go. There we go. That's what I like to see. Alright, now let's see if we can make our way back to the elevator. I should have unlocked all of those stairs when I had the keys. Ah! Three, here we go. Oh, it's not.
Get to the elevator as quickly as you can.
Probably a bad idea sending her out, but I know where he is now. No, get in there. Come on. Oh, no.
Why? You okay? Let's get you out.
A heart attack I just had.
Do you think you can get up?
Okay, let's go. Oh, I'm so lucky I was able to keep going.
Get to the stairs as quickly as you can.
Get out of here. Should be okay. Sounds like he's a ways away. Floor first, and then head to the second level, because at least on the second level I've got a wraparound I can run. Shoot, no, it's 303. My bad. Nope, not that one. Dang it, silly head. Come on, because you gotta get in here, because he's... Yeah, he's on this floor.
Come here, Sky.
Say he was close. He was close, close. Heard that footstep.
Get to the elevator as quickly as you can.
Take this floor room by room if I have to. This is probably the worst floor to get off of because there is no wraparound. I can hear him behind me. Come on. Get down to floor two. Oh, this is the longest. I should have unlocked the doors. First, because it's the farthest back.
Get to the stairs as quickly as you can.
He's close. Come on, Jimmy. I'm not walking out of this room till I see your face. Here we go. Let's go back to this room. Let's make a break for it. Oh, we're doing it. A little bit before sending her back out.
Get to the elevator as quickly as you can.
I want to find the exit and get out. I wanted to be Audi 5000 when we started this game. Oh, Jimmy, where are you? By room, guys. Room by room. No, 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 no. Come on. Come on. We're almost there. No, we're almost there. Oh, no, no, no. No, 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 no. 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 All right, let's attempt to get to the elevator. We are so close. Yes. Yes, let's go. Let's do it. Come on, it's really not that far from the second floor to the ground floor. Come on, come on, come on. Get me out of here. Let's go. Oh, that makes me so happy. out of this janky hotel, dude. Let's do it. Let's go.
Making me do these things. Please just stop. Please just stop it. Stop it.
You're always going to do it, Jimmy. I'm in charge. Not you. I'm in charge.
He might be in charge, but we are Audi 5000. She's gonna have nightmares forever because of this. And each of us is another whom we do not know. He speaks to us in dreams. And tells us how differently he sees us from the way we see ourselves. You can see them at dead of night. Spooky. Thank you for playing At Dead of Night. You are very welcome. It's a good game. It really is a good game. It's just terrifying. Terrifying. All right, friends, that is it for this episode. Obviously, as you can see, that is the finale of this game. So, if you like what you saw, please like, subscribe, and turn on notifications because we're just getting started. Until the next time.